Dear Pastor and Prayer, all that I'm going to say is to you all, because this is the last time that I will be addressing you. And what I'm going to speak to you, share with you, is our collective experience with the teachers and for our life. I was telling you that you have persevered and have emerged successfully. I hope that these years have been productive and now you are better prepared to accept the challenges that come with life. I can tell that you or your generation has sown the seeds of determination, fortitude, resolve, which makes you the most resilient human beings of the century. Continue to be cheerful, thankful and successful. Life is going to be what you make of it. It is what it is. There will be ups and downs in your future. Nevertheless, you achieve great things for yourselves and for your families. What I wish to remind you is, make a difference in whatever you do. In the workplace that you will fit yourself, in the happiness you will miss, in the lives of people you encounter, make a difference. Thank you.
Good afternoon, everyone. My name is Nadia Burma. And I'm the BSBL of the school. And I have a few good former friends. So here I am.
Maybe it's actually Take the time.